the enemy don't want this video. I feel like I'm being censored at some point because the enemy don't want this video. Return to Holiness is a movement. It is not a conference. It is a movement that is taking it by force. That's what Returning to Holiness is. Returning to Holiness is not just no three-day conference where you're going to come and dance and learn a few moves and hop, skip, leap, jump, and fall out. Returning to Holiness is a purging. It's to purge out those sinful areas inside of us that dishonor God. Somebody say, purge me. Hit the chat and say, purge me. Returning to Holiness is a spiritual purge, where you can get out that stuff that you don't even know is festering inside of you. And so I'm not going to be on here long because literally I can feel the glory of God and I can go right now. But that's not what I'm doing on this video. I want to let you know that the tickets are on sale right now for $95. The regular ticket price is going up. It will be $175, okay? Why? Because we're going to give you the best of the best, and that costs, amen? And so I don't want you to overthink it. I want you to buy your ticket by faith and say, ain't nothing stopping me from getting there. Ain't nothing stopping me. Hit the chat and say, nothing stopping me. Ain't nothing going to stop you from getting what you need from God. Returning to Holiness is not a conference. It is a movement. Somebody hit the chat and say, movement. This is a movement where God wants the church to return back to the godly biblical principles that he established it on. Somebody say, bring it back. We got to bring the church back. We got to bring the church back to be holy as God is holy. And this is not a conference. This is a movement for the state of the church. Movement for the state of the church. Let me tell you, somebody needs to share this video. The conference is July 15, 16, 17. Okay? July 15, 16, 17 in Austin, Texas. Yes, it's a year out, but you need to put your faith into practice right now and get your ticket because you already know God been dealing with you saying he want more from you. God been dealing with you trying to bring you to another place, and you've been having a problem getting there on your own. Somebody type, now is the time. Now is the time. Hit the chat and say, now is the time. Now is the time for us to activate our faith in the name of Jesus. The Lord, the Spirit of the Lord is crying out that Returning to Holiness is a movement. It's bigger than me. It's bigger than you. It's bigger than all of that. It's all about God. You can get your tickets now. The early bird special ends this Saturday. $95. If you go and try to get it Monday, it's going to be $175. We can't budge on the price. We got expenses that we got to cover, amen? And so I want you all to be there. Do not miss it. It's not just for the praise dancers. I'm working on something where it's not going to just be for dancers. It's going to be for women. Don't miss it. I'm going to tag the link in the status of this video after it's aired. Oh, and I'm finished driving, so you guys can get your tickets and go get registered. Returning to Holiness next year, Austin, Texas, July 15, 16, 17. Don't miss it. In Jesus' name.